Take two. Hello everyone, Pika 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 here, and welcome back to Five Nights at Freddy's 2. Last time I tried attempted night 6 twice, died both times. Like 12 AM, 1 AM, somewhere in there. And I got a death minigame. And it wouldn't let me move. Why didn't I upload that?
Hello, what on earth are you doing there? Didn't you get the memo? The place is closed down, at least for a while. Someone used one of the suits. We had a spare in the bag, the yellow one. Someone used it. Now none of them are acting right. Listen, just finish your shift. It's safer than trying to leave in the middle of the night. We have one more event scheduled for tomorrow, a birthday. You'll be on day shift. Wear your uniform. Stay close to the animatronic. Make sure they don't hurt anyone, okay? For now, just make it through the night. When the place eventually opens again, I'll probably take a night shift myself. Okay, good night, and good luck.
Okay, so this is Jim Fitzgerald, the phone guy. This is on the recordings.
Hi.
I'm not asking is the phone guy this one's going first. Asking is this the phone guy, and is he listening to the recordings? I sort of find out exactly how I died. Did exactly how I died first time. Let's just not die to Bonnie in the death minigame next attempt, okay? Save them specifically. Or it won't, and let's hope it does. If I do, it lets me move. Can't wait for 10 funny mode. gonna be honest. I'm gonna die a lot. Gameplay and strategy section. Freddy files. I could technically see some. So I could just check. See some strategies. Freddy. I think I've seen Golden Freddy. My biggest right here is Foxy. Because I got the puppet down. Everyone needs a mask. I can get away. Foxy. The biggest threat. And Freddy is shielding Foxy. So Freddy's here, Foxy's not. There's Freddy, there's not a Foxy. Just a Foxy won't attack me. Just a Foxy can't see me. And probably not much of a trouble away every single time it wants to fight a Fox. There, that's a good one. That was Golden Fred. Gosh dang it, Foxy! Again? Three times in a row. I swear, Foxy's AI is harder. That's true when I code that game as well. Foxy characters AI is harder to make than the others. Calm down, Foxy. It's only better than they say. not gonna die. It's me. Just tap it. Tap it down. Dude. Bye, Freddy. Oh, nice to see you. Go away! Let me wind the music box! I'm dead body. Without body. 4 a.m. The music box obviously wasn't a problem. No wonder they all kept interrupting me, winding it. They're all against me, I swear. That one didn't need me to move at all. I could have just not moved and that and been fine in that mini game.
Thank you.
Actually, I am. I'm so good at this game. I made it all the way to 2 a.m. That is how you know I am not taking this very seriously right now. Go away, come on. Mask while she's in the vent. We're gonna try to reveal themselves and give me some time. Let me line the music box for a second. Don't hear me. thing. I'm dead. Fox is gonna kill me. Yeah, this is fucking bad from the beginning. Yep, right there, boom. I was doing more puppet in the trees. Thank you.